one way of not doing anything about a situation is feeling guilty about it. Because when people feel guilty about a situation, you most usually, instead of doing something practical to change it, they resort to all sorts of symbolic methods of expiation. They go to confession. They see an analyst. They do all kinds of things, which will be ways of actually not doing anything about the problem. Somebody makes you ashamed of it and guilty. You run around licking the sores of your wounded ego.
Thank you. is you. Space is your consciousness. And your consciousness is not something located in your head, although your head is a way in which it's focused. But the full range of consciousness, the range of the mind, is the entirety of space as the continuum in which the universe exists. Solid mirror.
Я завтра хочу убираться.
Угу. И что? Ну, уберешься.
Сам понимаешь, я включу пылесос.
Хорошо.
И включу я его часов в 10 утра.
Угу.
Организуйте свою ночную работу так, чтобы завтра у меня было часа три. Леша, куда я просила чашку?
Thank you.
Our animals are practical, in the real sense, as our children, who haven't been taught this extraordinary hang-up of guilt. Because if you have done something wrong, you have made a mistake, and somebody makes you ashamed of it, I'm guilty. You run around licking the sores of your wounded ego.
Is your consciousness. And your consciousness is